And we're going down.
Remember, just enough for the wigs to have something to stick to.
This is the one I use on my beard. This is this one right here.
May it grow back healthy and strong. Boy, when we get down to this layer, there's not much red in it because the sun hasn't touched it. Hermione, yes, that's a chunk of mama. No, you do not need it. It'll be easier for the doctor to see that swollen lymph node now.
Yep. I hit Hermione with a large chunk of hair in the middle of her back. She had a mohawk.
Oh, that must have been cute. That would have been great to have on film. The second time in my life I've had to shave my head over illness.
Last time.
That lymph node behind my ear was a lymphoma.
Okay. Then they had to shave it for that?
They had to shave it to keep an eye on it. To watch and see, and so that I could put cannabis oil on it and do it topically and not have it matted in my hair. I didn't have the benefits of wigs that time. There wasn't really that much there. I didn't ask you to be, I just asked you to buzz me.
I make you silky smooth.
Yes, yes. I'll worry about the hair styling with the wigs. You don't worry about that, I worry about that. You just make it silky smooth so the wigs go on good.
Just call me Snappy Coco. Let's see those numbers. So the one that's really using. Much better.
Most girls would be sitting here crying their eyes out, and instead it's making me feel hopeful. Hopeful that maybe the hair that will grow back will be stronger.
Yeah.
Hopeful that I'll just be comfortable in my wigs, and that when the familial Mediterranean fever makes my head so hot that I can just take everything off of it and be cool.
Yep.
Feels like there might be a sore right there, so watch it.
If I don't make it even, then it won't grow back even.
Yeah, this is true.
I'm making it impossible. I don't know, what do you think?
I think you did well. Feels fine. Just call me Sinead.
Hey Sinead, let's get this off you.
And now I jump into the shower and you guys don't get to watch that part.